Hey guys, welcome back again. I am MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to fix keyboard not working issue in Windows 11 laptop or PC. So watch this video carefully. I will try to show you 4 or 5 steps. So first thing is, whenever you feel your keyboard not working after installing Windows 11, go to Start and then go to Setting and then click on Windows Update. So here, check for update. If any update available, then install it, because it will install missing your driver. So check for update. If any update available, then install the update and restart your PC. This is the first thing. If it's not work, then the second option is, again go to Start and go to Setting, click on Accessibility, and now click on Keyboard. Here click on Keyboard and then click on Filter Key. Here turn on this keyboard shortcut key for filter key. So turn on this option, and after this reboot your PC. So this will fix your problem if it's not work. The next option is, right click on this PC, then click on Manage, click on Device Manager, and here extend the keyboard. So it will show your keyboard. Right click on it, click on Update Driver. So first try to install the driver from online. So click on Search automatically for driver. So this will install your driver. If this not work, if you still facing problem, again right click on keyboard, click on Update Driver, and then click on Browse My Computer for driver, and then click on Let me pick from a list, and here select your keyboard and click Next. So this will install the suitable driver for your keyboard, and after this you need to reboot your PC. It will ask to reboot your PC. So then simply reboot your PC, and hopefully this will fix your problem. If it's not work, then right click on your keyboard and uninstall it. Click on Uninstall Device. After uninstall, click on Action and then click on Scan for hardware changes. Okay, so click on it and then reboot your PC. So this will automatically install your missing driver of your keyboard. If it's not work, then the next option is, go to Setting, then click on System and scroll down, click on Troubleshoot and click on Other Troubleshoot. Now run the troubleshoot for keyboard. Here the keyboard, click on Run. So it will troubleshoot of your keyboard, and after this, if it's facing problem, then it might be your keyboard is physically damaged. So check your keyboard to attach to other laptop or PC and check it whether it's physically damaged. So these are 4 or 5 steps I have showed. So let me know in comments which option or which method is fix your problem. So thank you for watching guys. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.